some noise for Peño.
Hey guys, it's Saturday morning, 23rd, and we are going to Pride. We are taking you guys with us. Come along. Hey guys, so we are ready to go right now. We're leaving home. We'll try to film to keep you guys as part of today's day. We just left home and we forgot to do an outfit check, but hey, maybe you guys will see us here and there at the event. So first time in history of the Pride March that we have the sky as clear as blue. First time in history. It is always cloudy and rainy and cold and all of that, but namhlanje we are making history. We just arrived at the event and I think they just got back from the march.
And I will be your entertainer today. Huge shout out to Peño for holding it down. Make some noise for Peño!
I'm at the venue currently and I'm gonna go try and feed these teas that we got, because they only had large as the biggest size and I'm extra large, so I'm gonna go try that and see how it works, because baby has already tried it out and she looks so cute in it. So let me go and try it out as well. My god, you guys, it looks so cute on me. I decided to like crop it because it looks way better cropped.
I do not want to be a girl. By 14, I already hated my body. By 14, I thought that my femininity was the cause of all my struggles and had to be ripped away from me. By 14, men had already become a problem in my life. By 14, men twice the age of my father would hit on me.
I help them, you lead us.
My guys, it has been such a beautiful experience, even though we might go to the octopus, we don't know, but hey, you will see if this video ends here or whatever. Bye. Hey guys, it is literally the next day after Pride and we didn't go to the after party, so we got home, bought alcohol, and we just chilled, listened to our favorite playlist, and then went to bed. I didn't capture all of that, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully next time we'll take you guys somewhere where we will be going. Thank you guys for watching. Please, I almost forgot. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video and what you would like to see us doing. Thank you. Bye.